everybody everywhere is scratching for what they can get. Do you think anybody here in this town is any different? They don't give a damn who gets killed, just so long as the dice keep rolling, the holes keep hoeing, and the money keeps flowing.
My name is Al, and I'm from a part of town where clowns get beat down and all you hear is gunshot sounds. On 139 Atlantic Ave, there's a big park, and if you're soft, don't walk through it when it gets dark. Cause at nighttime, niggas try to tax, they sneakier than alley cats, that's why I carry that. No, I'm a motherfucking fugitive, but wild and foul is the lifestyle that I choose to live. Because to me, it's all about a buck. I used to have a partner in crime by the name of Chuck. We stormed the city, shooting shit up like Frank Nitti. We robbed kids and split the dough, fitty. One day we start the dice game on an app and split the cash, then I murdered his ass.